Das wird ein langer Wahlabend, das ist sicher, aber
this will be a very long election night, that is for sure. But what is also certain is that many voters voted for the SPD and they wanted a change in government. And they wanted that the next chancellor of this country is Olaf Scholz.
Wir haben geworben dafür, dass in dieser Gesellschaft wieder mehr Respekt herrscht. Wir haben
uns dafür eingesetzt, for more respect in our society. We are committed to modernize industry and we want to stop climate change. Those are three big goals that we need to work for in the next few years, and that is what we are committed to. But that this is possible and that the polls have been so positive and that the SPD has been supported by voters. That is a mandate that everything that was discussed in this campaign will be implemented and that we will be politically strong to push all these things through.